Actually prefer overhead microwaves more than range hoods. All right, so this side is the light. That one's burnt out. Then this other button is the fan that turns it on. You can see the fan over there, that fan blade logo. There's a microwave. Not sure what the model is. I It's a double wall oven. These ones are not too fancy, they're old. There's a top one. Oh, I actually love the idea of double ovens. So you can fit like more than one dish in two ovens. So if you're baking a cake here and the oven's too full, if you want to bake a pizza for preparing for a party, you can actually use the other ovens. The other oven has more space. It's the point of having a double oven. I rarely like these fans. They're a little too loud. And then I guess the exhaust fan in the bathroom counts as a ceiling fan in my friend's house. I'll show it to you real quick. Thing is, this gets a little noisy and scary. I'll take you to it. There it is. I do know what it is. It's a Rhone. It's the filthy. It's the Rhone exhaust fan. Looks like Lowe's style exhaust fans. And I guess this house is a ceiling fan in the house. It's above the toilet, next to the shower. Thing is, when we press the switch for it, it tends to make noise, so I want to step aside a little because it's scary. So I'll put my phone over here, mount up the towel, and demonstrate it. Show you that again in the next video. Well, that completes the video. The ceiling fan is in my friend's house. So yeah, I want to avoid the talking. So since I want to avoid putting too much talking in my videos, I want to limit that. So I'm going to avoid going to that room where my mom is for now. Oh wait, there's another ceiling fan over here. This is a Harbor Breeze Armitage Lowe's brand ceiling fan. But I don't know. Because this does the light, I believe. Actually, it does the fan. Actually, I had trouble pulling this one.
So try this one. This is his private one, but it's okay. Just say you tried to email the other one.
So that's trouble pulling. I don't know.
Yeah, because this one is giving me the.
Showing you the star from spinning out of the fan by the switch.
Yeah.
Goes straight to high. This fan won't really go that fast. And the blades are bent. really love this fan. I just do not know why it's not going as fast as like normal. That chain has difficulties. Ceiling fan is also making a weird noise. That's probably an old version of the Arbitrage 2. There's a new one, new version of this fan at Lowe's. It's a brushed nickel. That's what I would prefer because it goes faster than this one. The light. This one's very hard to pull. That's the one for the fan, I think that snapped off. This one to stop a little bit. I'll be able to show the speeds. Oh yeah, unfortunately that chain broke. That's the fan side. That chain's unfortunately broken. That's too bad. Yeah, it broke off from here.